Hey guys, let's go shopping at Ross.
There we go. Let's see what things we can get.
Hi.
All right. Let me get my cart. Ooh, one's coming out. I always bring my own bags because I don't want to pay extra money for my stuff, basically, to take home. Sorry, I'm trying to get my purse off of me. There we go. I'll get my stuff off. Alrighty. Sorry, guys. Let's get going. I always go to the shoe section first because I just want to see if there's any sales. Clearance price stuff. Skechers. I like their shoes because it has that memory foam squishiness for support. I like that. But the price, believe it or not, $25 or $24.99. It's not bad. I mean, it's cheap. But for Ross, I'm like, I need more. Look at these. Whoa, that would be so uncomfortable. This right on your skin? Nah. Whoa, look at these. I haven't seen something like that before. Like platform Adidas, and it says, I love dance. I actually don't see anything that I really like. These are funky. I could never wear heels with just a mini, like a thin strap in the front because I have really wide feet and my toes would hurt. Yeah. All right, let's get going. All right, let's see what we got. And sometimes I go to this section for like hair products, because honestly, hair products are pretty expensive if you buy it regular price. Like I was wearing my earphones the wrong way, but it is on the right way. Silly me. Let's see here. There's lotions, hair products. Sometimes I get my vitamins here because they're cheaper. Ooh, lavender shampoo for dogs. I mean, I do have enough actually, but this is a big amount. Cleansing. I like that. I would totally get that if I didn't have some already. Oh, Quartz is a really good brand, you guys. Really expensive brand, actually. See, even though it says 18, I don't even know. There might be more. Maybe not. I don't know. $6.99. I'm always looking for like superb deals, you guys. Like when I say superb, I mean like give it to me almost cheap, almost free. We do have lotions at home. I don't need that. Ooh, if you're into retinol for your face for anti-aging, they always have stuff here. And it's like so discounted. Now some people are like, oh, it's expired. That's why it goes to Ross. I don't know about that, but I've never had issues. So just saying. Let's see if there's any vitamins I might need. Elderberry. That definitely is expensive if you buy elderberry. Can kids eat this? We're gonna go to LA in like a month, and I need them to take elderberry before we go and during, so they don't get sick. Cause you know kids spread germs and stuff. Let's see what there is. Zinc, vitamin C, elderberry, 100 milligrams. What is this? There's another Sambucus elderberry. Oh, this is soft gels. My kids don't know how to swallow medicine yet. Okay. What is this? What is this? Melatonin. Oh no, I don't need melatonin. I sleep just fine. Zinc, immunity support, magnesium. What is this for? Biotin. Okay. For hair. Okay, I'm gonna get two of these. This is 60, and you take two per day. So, I'm gonna start having them hop on that. See, and it's so cheap, like six, what is this? $7.99, like, that's good. All right. I wear a lot of crossbody, you guys, because honestly, I have two kids and it's hard to get around carrying stuff with my shoulders, like, not free. It's just annoying, to be honest, sometimes. So if I'm going with the kids, that's the way to go. Does anybody agree with me there? Oh, this is kind of like a copy of like Louis Vuitton. Do I need anything for LA? I don't. I do want to get some shorts for my oldest daughter. So my oldest daughter, she is like super, super slender. Not, she's like, you know, healthy weight, but I mean like she's on the slender side. And so like when I buy her shorts, it's like the waist size, it's like too big for her age. So she's size 6 because she's 6 years old. But it's like so big for her. So I want to buy her shorts. I have to go like down a size or two sometimes. And I don't like these kind of short shorts for her. For my kid, that's just my preference. See, these are, so I don't want to buy her pants. I want to buy her shorts. Oh, here's some shorts. And you know, these are also really good for like undershorts, because look, I don't know about you guys, but my girls, when they're playing, when they wear dresses, it's like all over the place. How much is this? There's no price on this. What does that mean? Okay, well, I don't want to deal with that. Like, I like these kind of, like, length shorts. Do you see it kind of goes above the knee or at the knee? Yeah, I don't like these short shorts. But that's all they have usually. I don't know why they only have short shorts. I don't see anything, so all right, let's keep going. Swimwear, no, need that right now. Clearance dresses, let's go. Yeah. I always have to try on clothes. I'm one of those people that have like a strange shaped body. I'm looking at clearance first, because clearance, honestly, you know, you never know what you're gonna find. But don't think I like any of these here. These are really good to cinch your waist. Do you see how it curtains to the waist and cinches it? That's how you want to look like slimmer. $9.99. But it's like size 6, and you know, this area for me right here, ripples. No, no, no. I actually love these. I have a few. This is like Calvin Klein like t-shirt dresses. Just put it on and go. So, whoa, look at that, a jumper. I'm always like, oh, is there anything cute for me? And if I leave with nothing, I'm like, okay, score. I save money because I didn't buy anything. But I'm like, get me a deal. Where's the deals? So nothing in clearance. Like when I look at clothes, like especially at Ross, I can't go through every single one, because if I did that, it would take me forever. So I kind of just cut like this and just kind of look like that and just like, oh, do I see something, and do it like a quick breeze. Okay, see, this is kind of cute, like a jean romper, but of course this area, it would stick on my belly, make me look no bueno. Oh, I like that kind of look, but see like that? I feel like it's cute if I had the figure. I wonder if I will like leave with anything today. Nothing is calling out my name. What does that mean? Does that mean I'm gonna be getting nothing? Is that a good thing, you guys? So like my chichis are getting a little bit smaller. Maybe I should look for some bras. I don't like wire bras. They're uncomfortable. But I do wear them depending on the outfit. But every day, like just going to work, I prefer without. It's uncomfortable, isn't it? It makes it look better, I suppose. Oh, there's 36C. And I'm not a fan of this kind of material. Sweaty, light fit, wire free. See, I probably will wear something like this. Yeah, $29.99 for three. Not pretty per se, but just neutral. Oh, sometimes I'm so overwhelmed with all the clothes, like, oh, to look through all of this. You know what I mean? Yeah, I went to this side. Sometimes when I'm like losing weight, I'll go and try on clothes to see like how much I'm losing. But this is like junior size. So juniors, it's a bit more tighter. The numbers are a bit different. So I don't know what I am in juniors. Maybe I'm in like a 9. And because I live in Hawaii, like, it's pretty hot. So I don't really wear a lot of long jeans because it's humid here. And honestly, it's hard to buy jeans for me because I'm short. And if I go to a place like this, you know, it's not always easy to find. I should go to like Woman's. Let's go to Woman's. I love like the way white jeans look, but I never wear them. Alright. Crazy to know that I used to be this size, 16, and now I could shop at this size, or maybe even this, depending on if there is any like stretch to it. These are all stretchy pants, so I'm just going with the jeans section just to see. Let's start at size 6. Just to see, you know. This brand kind of comes out big, actually. I know I could fit into this. It looks big. Tommy, wow, that hasn't been around for a while. Sometimes they have like the original pricing on these jeans and you're like, ooh, this is like X amount of dollars, it's so expensive. That's what I like to see when I get like a cool bargain, like woo. That's a deal. And I like stretch jeans because if it's too tight, I don't feel good in them. True Religion, look, $179. 50. Well, 50 is kind of still expensive for Ross, but that's a pretty stinking good deal. I remember wanting these so bad when I was younger, and they were like really popular. Let me just, oh, so long. I just put it around, put it against my legs. I like TJ Maxx a lot because they have some pretty good bargains. Look, $98. And it's $29.99. I mean, sometimes I'm like, dude, why do people pay regular price? I don't see anything I like. I don't know if I should complain or be happy that I'm saving money. Let's go to shorts. I love high waist. High waist everything. It just covers where I need to, you know? Makes it comfortable for me. But shorts, I don't like it too long because I have a short, I have short legs, so it looks like too much. It looks like they literally like cut it scissors, like I could have done this at home. I don't know about that. It's gonna roll, I bet, after you wash it and stuff. I would be wrong. Wow, there's really nothing that I want here. Maybe I should go to Tops. Some cute tops. Oh, do I want jackets? You're like, you live in Hawaii. Oh, my card is farting. You're like, why do you need a jacket? You live in Hawaii. I know, you guys, but it gets like 60s. I know. I don't know. I want to feel like fall weather so bad because I miss it. I miss it so bad. Nothing's calling me. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I don't like long sleeves at all. If I get hot, I don't have the option of taking it off. You know what I mean? So I usually don't like wearing them. Let's see. Turn it around. And let's see here. Do I see anything I like? Oh. I like that braided yarn look, just shoelace style. This is Ralph Lauren. This is kind of cute. If it wasn't so oversized, I know that's probably how you're supposed to wear it, but because, you know, it's just gonna make me look bigger. Life. Sometimes I just go shopping, you guys, if I have time. I do really look through a lot. I love linen. It's very breathable. See, I love like these balloony sleeves right now. I have some myself. See, I like this linen look. Maybe with some jeans and wedges, but see how it cinches at the waist like that? I wonder how that would look. What do you think, you guys? $17.99 it sells. What is your price? $49. Okay, so it's definitely a bargain. I have a shirt of this brand at home too. And put it against me to see where it sits. Yeah, it sits right at my waist area. Now, what do you guys think? Not sure. I like that it's sewn right here because for me, it always opens up. Is this gonna open up when I wear it? In the belly area? Yeah, let's try it. You know, when you're going back and forth, you're like, should I not just take it and try it? Now, some places, because of COVID, they still don't like let you try it, which is annoying. That, I don't know. Well, I'm in Hawaii, so they're still super strict here about stuff. And I don't see anything else. sleeveless. I don't wear unless I could cover my arms. These are like junior style. Do you guys like shopping? I do. I just don't want to spend much money. Even though I love a good bargain, I don't want to spend too much. Gee. Uh-oh, the alarm on something is going off. That's not a good sign. I hope somebody's not trying to steal. It probably isn't. It's probably just like... somebody touched the purse. They didn't mean to. And then I always go to the kids section for
So I saw where Heather or were you guided Heather to double hang too, which made complete sense. But that's part of it, I think, steps my opportunity. I gotta get better.
There's sometimes good deals, honestly. When you look for toys. Not that I want to buy a lot of toys for my girls, but like, you know, they always go to like birthday parties and stuff. And then, you know, I have to go buy something. Sometimes I'll just buy a few toys that I know that are going to be useful for the upcoming birthdays that are coming up for my, you know, group of friends' kids. So that's when I go and I'm like, oh, these would be good to have. There's some big dolls of those. TJ Maxx sometimes has like really good deals for like toys too, because it's like on clearance. You could get it for like dollars. My parents have a liquor store, so sometimes I'll look over there and buy some stuff and then sell it at their store. Yeah. Coco Melon, my goodness, so popular.
I appreciate that. Well, I know we walked through it last night.
It's nice that you guys can come along with me to like shop. Makes it seem like you guys are hanging out with me, even though I'm physically here by myself. It's nice that you guys can join me, even though it's through YouTube. Sometimes I know people want to leave the house. Maybe they're scared and they can't go up outside for health reasons. Or, you know, they don't have a car, so they can't really go out. And in those cases, you know, I hope that, you know, this is kind of different and you could like hang out and go out with me. I'm not a journaler. I think it's great when people do. I'm trying to get into it. It's not really my kind of thing. But when I ever do try to journal, like the first few pages, I'm writing so neat, so pretty. And then afterwards, the writing becomes uglier and uglier. Ooh, gift bags. I don't know if you guys do this. I kid you not. If I get gift bags for, you know, like presents for myself, for my family, my kids, if they are clean, I'll reuse them and gift that when I, you know, somebody's birthday or something comes up. Instead of throwing away all, look, it's like you get it and then you just throw it away. Each of these are like what? It could be like $5, $3. You know, just save it up and then keep it in your closet, and when it's somebody's event, just go to your closet and find something so you don't have to go buy a bag. Isn't that better? You save money. I never understood when people throw those kind of things away. Unless you know you're not going to be using them. But I always use them. I have like a chock full of it. Oh my gosh, it's a squirrel with the bunny. The kitty, so cute. These are dog toys, but I'm sure my girls would be like, I like it. My dogs, I have two, a Maltese and a Yorkie. I'll introduce them to you guys soon. They're getting a haircut today, so maybe I'll let you see them after their haircut. But anyway, like, they don't really play with dolls too much. My Maltese likes these kind of stuff. He just gnaws on it. What is this? Oh. Interesting. Dog pads. I buy it on Amazon because I could get like 100 for like 20, 30 bucks. I forget how much exactly, but that's pretty cheap, right? I don't put dog outfits on my dogs. I used to when they were babies, but I don't anymore because it gets hot here. Oh, this is so nice that you guys could come with me and hang out. So, a funny thing about dish racks, I don't have one. Good morning. I don't use a dishwasher either. Seldom. I will wash my dishes, and then instead of hanging it here, because I don't have one, and I know a lot of Koreans do this, they just wash it by hand, and then put their dishes and such into the dishwasher as a drying rack. Isn't that smart? Drying rack. And then your counters are more clear, have more space. So one day, when I have the house that I want, you know, I want to do one of these things. Okay, do you guys see how it's like a carton for eggs? I really want to like organize my fridge. And then like, I don't know, whatever people do this for, put veggies inside or whatever. I want one of that. Like really organized, pretty, and get one of these funkiness for like, bowls of fruit or something. I want to live like that. I want to be in people's room. That's what I want to do, you guys. I want it to be like perfect and pretty, like they have it in those pretty homes. I do cook pretty often. We got a whole cooking set when I got married, but they're kind of getting old. So one day when I move into my house, I will get new pots and pans. But I actually am not a fan of cooking. I know people love to cook. Oh, this is huge. But I do it because my family has to eat. But if I had a personal chef that could cook for me every day, oh my goodness. I would be so happy. I don't mind cleaning. It's just the cooking. You have to go buy the food. And you have to figure out what you want to make. And I don't like, sorry guys, the roller chicken outside. And just go to the bad side. But look, Peeps pancake skillet. That is super cute. Anyway, so like I was saying, what was I saying? You guys remind me. Oh yeah, so you know, when you have to prepare food, like it's just so much goes into it. And I don't like to meal prep because that's more work in one day. I don't have that time. And then I'm just like, oof. If I have a grocery list and have a set menu, that's still work for me. Like, I don't like to do any of that. So I just go buy my proteins, like my meats and seafoods. Then I will, you know, buy all the veggies I need, like just random veggies, whatever. And then the fruits. And then I go home and I will just figure out, okay, what can I make with this? That's really how I do it. Tablecloth. I mean, we do need a tablecloth because my table is dingy as heck. But then you have to wash these things. It's just like, ugh. And I get kids. I'm not going to wash that every day. I do need more placemats. I mean, do I want to get more placemats? Do I need it? I do have placemats. There's just, excuse me, kitty ones. I just don't want to buy anything right now like this because I don't have that. I just, you know, we're hoping to move in a few years. And that's when I want to just get new stuff, right? Let's get new everything. Organize and make it neat. Storage stuff. Goodness. You know, this is not the kind of stuff I really look at, like decorations. I got no space in my home as it is, but candles I like. Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
You could go by. Let's see. Ooh. I have to smell it. Wild blueberry. That. Oof. No, that is a solid no. I thought that would smell nice, but that is not nice. I just smelled the lid because it smells like it, so I don't have to carry this huge thing. Cotton blossom. Oh, goodness. What? I thought maybe this one might be good. That smells good. It's a little bit strong. Oh my gosh. What is going on? Why does it smell so yuck? I don't like vanilla-y smell. I like soft, soft floral smell. Or like a clean cotton smell. Or eucalyptus. This, that smells good. Mint and hemp. Oh, it smells too hempy, if you know what I mean. Sheer linen. Oh, this must be good. It has to be. Yeah, see, I like that. I like that. $7.99. Yeah, see, I like linen-y smell. Very clean. Sea salt. I feel like that might be really light. Oh, yeah, that smells good. That smells really good. Right now, I got sweet pea. I got it on discount. The Yankee Candle, and it was like it's really soft. I got it at a discount store. It was brand new. $12.99 tag. I got it for $3.99. One day. I will be having so much space that I could just do all these cutesy stuff. You guys ever like watch, you know, like TV, like home decorations? There is more. This is my outfit today, by the way. I got this at Ross here. It was like $9.99. And then Steve Madden mules. And then a white bodysuit underneath. You like my outfit today? Alright. Yeah, see, I want to decorate where I could put, like, you know, stuff like this on the wall. Nothing too gaudy, something soft. Like in my bathrooms or whatever. But I do want to do something like that. Like, you know, something with, you know, writings like this. Do you guys ever, like, back to my train of thought. So I like look at those kind of shows or look at magazines or online, and you just imagine the kind of house you would have and how you would decorate it. I get so fascinated by that. Like, I want to do that so bad. But it also costs a lot of money to organize it like that. And I mean, you got to have that vision too, right? And I am not one of those. I could look at a magazine and be like, ooh, I want that kind of stuff. But as far as, like, you know, how to do that in my own brain, nope. Okay, so I'm going to go to the dressing room so I could try on that linen top that I got. I don't have jeans on me, so I'm going to have to wear it over my jumper, or romper. No, this is not a romper. It's a dress. All right, guys. Be back. Okay, guys. It's a very wide neckline for me. And to be honest, I don't think it looks good for me. It just looks like frumpy. And it sits right below my waist. See, it just it's like here and like right at my hips, which is not a good level for me because it shortens my waist, which shortens my legs. It just looks too long and it doesn't look really cute, unfortunately. I think if it was on a person with a longer torso, but I have a short torso and just sits at the hips. It's not a good location for me. So it's a no. So all I'm buying is the elderberry gummies. But it's comfortable, just not for me. All right, guys, it's the end of my vlog. See you guys later. Love you guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye.